Hi, Ben Danielson here. I'm a pediatrician, and I'm here today to answer your questions about the COVID vaccinations for young children under 5 years old.
What are the most common side effects from the vaccine? What is the likelihood of serious side effects?
Well, that's a right question to be asking. There's a couple of things to think about when your child is getting any vaccine. There are a few things that you should expect to happen with most vaccines, including these coronavirus vaccines. One is that there'll probably be pain right at that injection site, right? It's an owie. It's going to hurt. Sometimes a kiss, sometimes a Band-Aid, some combination of those are really important. It also can sometimes cause a little bit of aching that will last a day or so, even a little bit of swelling sometimes. There are even a few children in the testing process and the development that have gotten fevers, usually not higher than 102. Usually you can treat it okay, like you usually treat fevers in your child's age group. One important thing is that there have not been serious side effects in the development and testing to date, unlike the coronavirus itself, which can cause serious inflammation of the heart and lead to complications that can put your child in the hospital and really be a very difficult thing. The vaccines have not been shown to do any of that kind of serious side effect